What's up, everybody? Chili Films here, and today we are going to be doing a suggested video from Dawson the Cat's Bar. It is a shake rumble, and sorry I have a cold, but yeah, we are going to be doing a shake rumble with all of these people in here. It's not all of them. I still have, like, CM Punk, The Miz, Batista, Chris Jericho, R-Truth, Goldberg, and, a terrible looking Goldberg, Triple H, and yeah, and more people that I don't feel like naming. But yeah, so here is our competitors. If you see one that you want to win, tell me. Comment down below, who do you think will win? Who do you guys think will win? I think I'm not gonna say. I don't know. So I'll give you 10 seconds to do that. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Done. I counted so weird. But yeah, hopefully you have your pick in. You could choose three people that you want to win. If one of them, I will. If one of them was correct, I'll heart your comment. I'll give your comment a heart. This is for the WWE Championship belt. And here we go. Three. Hopefully I have your picks in. Three, two, one, go. Everybody, falling over. And nobody has been eliminated. And it looks like some people have been eliminated. Yeah, a lot of people have. So Sting has been eliminated. So if you chose Sting, he's out. Brock Lesnar. Dean Ambrose. Ric Flair. I almost said Mr. McMahon. Shane McMahon. AJ Styles Black. And No Way Jose. So all the front row has just been thrown over. There we go. Oh, guys, look at Hideo Itami and Finn Balor. Oh! So, Bret Hart got eliminated. Daniel Bryan. And Braun Strowman. That will probably be a big pick for you guys. But look how close he is from touching the floor. I'm gonna move him a little bit. Look, he's so close. He's not touching though. Here we go. And Hideo is touching, but his feet aren't touching. And Finn Balor and Hideo are both eliminated. So Finn Balor, Demon Form, has been eliminated, and then Hideo. And Finn Balor, Normal, is about to get out. Yup, I called it. And John Cena over here, he's just doing whatever. So Baron Corbin has been eliminated, Kane, Finn Balor, oh, John Cena. So I think guess one of them, they're out. Hopefully you guys still have at least a pick in here. Hopefully. Most of the good people have been eliminated, like the people that you would pick. No, never mind. There goes Tyler Breeze. Probably nobody picked him. I don't know. Sin Cara. Rob Van Dam. Alberto Del Rio. The Ultimate Maniac Elite. Macho Man. Seth Rollins. Shawn Michaels. Hold on. Sorry, my dad wanted to know what I was doing. But here we go. Here has been eliminated. Undertaker. Yeah, I just got up, so I'm very tired. Stone Cold, Randy Orton, and the one and only Ultimate Warrior. So it's down to the last four. This is why I do the last four. So it's John Cena with the shirt, Undertaker, Mark Henry, and AJ Styles Blue. This is what I do. I each put them in a corner. Just like that. And then we go again. Ready? So. And if you made it this far and your pick is in, if your pick is not one of these four, you could still put final four. You could say, you put, comment down final four, and then final four pick, and then you pick one of these. Either Blue, AJ Styles, John Cena, Undertaker, or Mark Henry. Here we go. Okay, it's down to the final two. Mark Henry has been eliminated, and Undertaker has been eliminated. And there we go, we have a winner, guys. John Cena has been eliminated. AJ Styles has won the title belt, and I just got him yesterday, so he is one lucky man. Who knew that AJ Styles would win? I mean, he does love to win, so let's put the belt around his waist. There we go. And there we go. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please leave a big like and subscribe. And I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.